prison island inside the base. Why is it called the Egg Gate? Or did I hear that wrong? If I didn't, that doesn't make sense. Why is he infiltrating something called the Egg Gate? That would be like his own base. Why'd they call it the Egg Gate? I totally understood everything it said. It's actually the Iron Gate. Nope! Oh boy, I was really... Oh boy. This is really hurting my ears. Nope! Turn it down. Yes! Excuse me. Oh, I can't get over there. Wow, I'm actually like hardcore focusing at the moment. I bet that's really awkward. This isn't really much to focus on. I just realized. Stop talking completely. Oh shit! No! I can't hit him anymore. Oh man. What's over this way? Oh! Secret! Ooh! I forgot, I can't. Oh, it's just a chow token. I don't have the hover ability yet. How many levels are there? Yes! What the heck? Why isn't he targeting me? Oh, he already targeted them. Yes! Yes! Here we go. I can cut through the doors. Oh! You can't trap me here. I'll get out. What did he just do? Horror! No, get out. Escape. Wait, what am I missing? Or is it just not working? What's happening? Oh, I had to wait. Now I can do it. Don't know why, but okay. It's over. Yes. A rank. Now you know why I am the best. Sure. That wasn't so hard, was it? Level 7. Holy crap, this door is bigger than the rest. Was it face recognition or something? He didn't press anything. He just stood in front of it. What kind of security is this? What if he accidentally shot the whole system? Maria! What? This is the future of computers. You need a Chaos Emerald to use it. A lot of wires. Whoa! Could you turn that down, please? Is that you, Sonic? I can fly. That music got so loud I could barely hear him.
This is Scorpion Troop Tonshot. Enemy movement has been detected. En route to intercept and destroy. Come
in. You can't kill me. I'm too powerful. But really though, if they have like a weapon, like Shadow, like a being, used for a weapon that they don't want the world to see, that they'll never use because it's too dangerous. Why did they just get rid of it? Why do they leave it somewhere? Destroy it! If you have the ability to lock it up, keep it secure, you have the ability to destroy it. Well, maybe in real life, I don't know about cartoon video game stuff. No, he's too powerful, we can't do it. But, whatever. No reason to think about realism in a Sonic game. Or logic. Because, you know, this story's better than what we get these days. Oh no! Eggman killed me! And now I'm back again! For no reason! Well, we didn't actually kill him, I guess, but whatever. Sonic Forces didn't really try for their story, so I won't try either. Hoo-ah! I don't have the bounce bracelet. If I could, I could get right up in there. Wait, what the heck just happened? Oh, am I dead? Oh, I'm alive. I don't have to pop the cheese. You done firing that stuff at me yet? All right, get over here. Odd man. No. He is too strong! That's right, bitch. Pathetic. Excuse me. It's exactly what I said. That's all it means. I'll grant you a wish. There's no logistics behind it. That's it. What the heck even is that? You know. What? You didn't tell him where it is. He probably doesn't even know what it is. Whoa. Wait, is it off-center? Oh, it is. Oh, that's gonna mess with me. Wait, this is just the same cutscene, but with different music. This is way less fitting with this music. It's so stupid. I guess I'll use it for something eventually. Oh, he like had a whole game based off Eggman taking that Master Emerald. Now he's just here like, I guess I'll use it for something, maybe. Dry Lagoon. What the frick? Oh yeah. There's a random ass turtle that keeps making a random sound. Why does the turtle sound like that? Okay, there's one nearby apparently. Oh boy, love Master Emerald hunting stages. Plants in the shade. This? It's gotta be close! I can't dig yet. Oh, it's right here. Extreme! Let's see if it's down here. Yes. It's gotta be close! Where is it? Oh, is it in here? No, it's not. Right behind me? Oh. Oh. There we go. And there's another one nearby. Dang. This is really easy. It's the first level. Wait, we get to the other ones. It'll make me pull my hair out. But I would rather not do that. Okay, it's underwater somewhere. That much is clear to me. I don't think I should go near that. What was that? Oh, it's a texture. I mean, a fish. Same thing, though. Oh, wait, it might be back. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, no. Okay, I guess not. You quit making that sound. Oh, it's... Where is it? This is so confusing. Maybe I should ask Mr. TV. Go up and down the stairs. What stairs? I mean, I guess I should look first. Up and down the stairs? Is it down here? No. Like, right over here. Why isn't it... Is it moving? Because it's not detecting it anymore. It must be moving. Oh, it's moving around, isn't it? Because it's not detecting it sometimes, but sometimes it is. What the heckin'? Like, look around this way. What the heck? I'm so confused. It might be... Is it in there? I don't know. Maybe it is up here somewhere. Now it's over here. Oh, it wasn't... Oh, it was moving. Okay.
I got it!
Good job. B.
It's all too easy for me.
Yeah, whatever you say. Random girl I don't know or care to know about. 2022, we made it! Nah, it was a time. Oh boy, another level of Eggman. Oh no, I have post-traumatic stress disorder. Are those Knuckles statues? Well, not Knuckles, Echidna statues. I mean, there's a reason I only say Knuckles. Oh, is there something back here? I don't... Wait, there is!
Woohoo! Rings! All three of them.
Oh, and a bat. There you go.
Whoa!
I can't go that way yet. I'm probably gonna die so many times on this one. What? See, there's one!
No!
It's okay. Oops.
Yes! No!
I really need the hover so badly. I can't do it without it. I don't remember where it is. Good music. And it's so slow, but I suppose, other than the time bonus, our score just matters from killing enemies and... Whoa. Yeah. That was pointless. Why dying is the point that matters. You lose your score when you die. Clearly! Boom! Excuse me. That was weird. What is that? Oh, it's like a bird or something. Whoa! I'm stuck. There we go.
Yo.
It gets really annoying after a little while.
Yo.
Slow down a little bit. I don't remember how I get the hover. Oh, I could have jumped there, but it's okay. Please don't.
Yes.
Gosh, that was close. Mr. Rainbow. I got a little bird.
Woohoo!
Never know. Oh, shit.
Yo!
I got 100 rings. Wow, what do you know?
Ooh.
That was close. Oh no, what's over there? I don't think I can make it over there without the hover, though. of her ability.
It's
nerve-wracking.
Yes!
How long is this level? Oh gosh.
No! No! No!
You gotta be kidding me. If Roy was actually trying to get an A rank here, that would piss me off so much. Okay, I'm getting a little impatient now. I want the hover! It makes this so much easier. And that's exactly why they don't give it to me. Shit. I didn't have enough speed. Alright, I better stop. I'm gonna lose all my lives and have to do it all over again. And that's the real trauma. Not trauma, but whatever. It feels so unsatisfying to play. I don't like it. I can't believe I died because of Robot. If I just waited, or maybe didn't wait, I don't know. What even happened? Where are all the, my ears. Okay. What the heck, man? What is that thing? I can't get up. Can I break those? Oh, I guess I can. Not really necessary, though, so. Oh, was I near the end? Oh no. Didn't look like it. No, there's 45 more minutes of this.
What the? No! What the hell? No! Not this again!
Oh my god, okay.
Oh shit!
This is so slow. Oh, we're near the end now. We only got 3 lives left already. And it kind of makes sense, because this is the story you'd usually start with second, not first. So you'd already be pretty custom to the game. Well, wait, no, it's not the end. No, let it be over. No. No. I don't really like this one. Not a fan. Not really a fan of this gameplay style either. This is why Eggman's only playable in this game. Well, there's obviously the sports games, but mainline Sonic games. Whoa! Okay, it is over. Get out of here!
Woohoo!
I'm never getting that 4 minutes of my life back.
You got 20 emblems though, so it's cool.
Oh.
The space colony arc. I've got to find out just what's going on up there.
Could you go a little faster?
Broadcast.
There has been a break-in at the Federal Reserve Bank today. Mysteriously, the only thing that was stolen was the Chaos Emerald.
Didn't even get her, let her finish.
According to eyewitnesses at the scene, the suspect was identified as the world-renowned hero, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Hedgehog.
You can even see him though! It would have made more sense if they only had like a short glimpse of him, like there was a literal shadow covering him so they wouldn't see how he looked. But like, oh, whatever. What the hell is happening? I'll never forget that day.
For all the people,
Don't let him finish. That was the worst haircut, by the way. Oh boy, we get to play a shadow level. Almost said Sonic. See, even I'm... Maybe they're all colorblind. Maybe that's the point. They don't know what Sonic actually looks like. Sonic's, you know, black, right? And his shoes are green. Well, Shadow's shoes aren't green, but, you know, whatever. Ooh, I've got a horrible taste in my mouth. And I'm stuck with it until this episode is over. Isn't there like a power up over here? Maybe I can make it. I can. And now I have the flame ring. Early. Do I don't hope. Uh oh. I don't know. Find the switch! I wonder where it is. Did you just keep saying find the switch? I wasn't paying attention. Find the switch, Shadow! Find the switch! Uh oh. Fine. Whee! That probably hurts. Blood rushing your head and a spring just hitting you directly in the head. That probably doesn't feel good. Oh. Ooh. Ooh, almost didn't hit that last one. Ooh. Oh! Jeez, there's so much air sounds. Sounds like someone putting their phone out next to a car. Or not next to, when they're in a car. Recording it out the window, I mean. Why do I have so much trouble explaining the simplest things? Oh my, big, oh no! He's probably gonna die. How did he get in that situation? Did he fall from the sky or something? Ugh! Almost missed it. What's with those sounds? It's so loud. Well, almost missed it. Ooh! I'm gonna have to ask you to stop being electrical. I knew that was coming. My memory served me too well. Not too much well, but a little bit. Oh god. Okay. Woo! He almost killed me. Oh! Oh shoot, I almost killed myself. Okay. He can't kill me. I'm too invincible. You really think you could defeat the ultimate life form? Pathetic! Oh no, there's no wall there. Oh no, what? Why was he like being dragged to the right side of the screen? It was just sucking me in. I mean, that's probably good though, instead of the left side where the pit was. Wee! Hey, it's over. Oops, I missed him.
Here we go!
Here we go! It's over now, though. Where are you going? What's my rank name? Show me. Oh.
Too easy for me.
Something about that's funny. 21! Oh no, it's the same cutscene again! What? It makes sense. Wait, this is actually like straight up the same cutscene. We're just watching the same cutscene again? Yes. Oh god. I'm going home. How do you know to do that? Oh, well.
That was actually, like, really slow. Oh my god, I can't see anything! He blinded me!
Let me guess, it says treasure hunting stage?
Oh boy! What is it with this game? Every time I leave off an episode, it's always a treasure hunting stage. No! I don't want to find it! That was really weird.